Now news out of North Carolina to Elizabeth City. Their police department there is investigating a homicide. Officers were called to Maple Street around 3:30 this morning. They found 22-year-old Sirek Boston in a home with a gunshot wound. First responders rushed him to the hospital where he later died. Officers do not have any suspect information to release right now, but if you know anything about what happened, you are urged to call the Elizabeth City Police.